With gold prices on the rise, people are heading for the hills. In fact, some are saying that a new gold rush is underway. We sent KCRA 3's Richard Sharp into the hills to investigate.
You're going to bring it just out of it. Now, when you hit your target, Pioneer Mining, can you hold, please?
If you're looking for gold, this is the place to start.
I don't want to go too fast. You're going to see the gold will be the last thing and it pulls from the edges.
At the Pioneer Mining Supply Store, orders can't be filled fast enough. Some people are even paying thousands of dollars for equipment.
Around $4,000 tied up.
And these things are selling pretty good right now.
Oh, yeah, faster than the manufacturers can make them.
This is where gold was first discovered more than 160 years ago, Coloma. Here, gold fever is back.
I have never seen this many metal detectors in our park. We'd usually get maybe one or two a year, and we've been getting probably four or five a week.
It's easy to see the drop. For $10, you get a plastic gold pan, you're out here on the river having a lot of fun. But experts also say there is still a lot of gold in these hills. And for most people, the mother lode is less than a 45-minute car ride.
We'll suck the fine flakes out of your pan into the bottle.
But before you get all that gold, you got to get the gear.
I got to read the books first. It's like fishing. I'm not going to tell you where I caught the fish.
Some know a little.
And probably make a fortune, maybe come back millionaires.
But many have never even picked up a gold pan.
Maybe 100 or more of these.
You think you can fill 100 of these with gold?
Oh, yeah. I think so. I feel really lucky.
In Auburn, with gold fever, I'm Richard Sharp, KCRA 3 reports.